हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल डॉक्टर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम एकेडमी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी राइटिंग नंबर्स बियॉन्ड 100। मींस 100 की बात के जो नंबर्स है उसको हम लिखते कैसे हैं वो हम स्टडी करने वाले हैं। ठीक है, तो अभी हम स्क्रीन पे क्या दिख रहा है कि वी कैन सी हियर इट इज रिटन हंड्रेड्स, टेंस एंड वंस। यस, सो यू कैन सी दिस ब्लॉक, इट रिप्रेजेंट्स हंड्रेड्स। ओके, दिस कॉलम, कॉलम नंबर वन इज ऑफ 110, कॉलम नंबर टू इज ऑफ 110, सो दीज आर 210s। यस, बट दीज आर द थ्री डिफरेंट ब्लॉक्स, दे आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग यूनिट्स, दैट इज वंस। ओके, तो व्हाट आर वी गोइंग टू डू, वी आर गोइंग टू राइट डाउन हाउ मेनी हंड्रेड्स आर देयर, हाउ मेनी टेन्स आर देयर एंड हाउ मेनी वंस आर देयर। सो कम ऑन, स्टार्ट काउंटिंग विथ मी। दिस इज 100 ब्लॉक, राइट? सो विल राइट हियर नंबर वन. Then these are two tens blocks, right? So we'll write here two. And now here we can see one, two, and three. Three ones blocks are there. So here we'll write three. So what can we see the answer? The answer is 100, two tens, and three ones. That means the number will be 123. Okay. So here we'll write, in hundreds we'll write one, in tens we'll write two, and in ones we'll write three. Now look at the next one. Again, this block, this full block is representing hundreds. Yes, so how many hundreds are there? We can see only one is there, so we'll write one over here. But now we can see one, two, three, four. Four tens are there, right here, four. And here we can see two ones are there, so we'll write two over here. Now we'll write down the answer as one in hundred, four in tens, and two in ones. So it will be 142. Now look at the next one. It is, now we can see here two blocks of 100. So we'll write two. And here we can see only one column for tens. Here we'll write one. But now we can see, let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can see five ones, right? So we'll write here five. Now what we can see, this number, it is 200. 1 in 10 and 5 will be in 1. So we'll write 215. Okay. Now look at these three hundreds. Yes, we can see that this full block, it is representing hundreds. So we are going to count these hundreds. So how many are there? 1, 2 and 3. So these are the three hundreds. We'll write here three hundreds. Now we can see how many columns are there? 1, 2, 3. Right, so we'll write here three columns, but here three different units, that is ones, are there like this. See, 1, 2, 3, isko hum ek hi one bolenge, theek hai? To hame kitne one dikh rahe hain? Three ones dikh rahe hain. So we'll write here three. Okay, so the number we'll write three in hundreds, three in tens, and three in ones. Yes, now look at the next one. It is 100 and 200. So here we'll write 200s. And here we can see how many columns are there? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are four tens columns. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now how many ones are there? So there are eight ones, right? So we'll write two in hundreds, four in tens, and eight in ones. Okay, then look at the next one. This is 100, 200s, 300s. We'll write 300s over here. Now children, we cannot see any tens block over there. So here we'll write zero tens. Okay. But now here we can see how many ones are there. Just count. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Four ones are there. So we'll write four over here. Now we'll write three in hundreds, zero in tens, and four in ones. Okay. Look at the next one. Now this is again only 100, we'll write one. Now here we can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five tens are there, write it down. But we can see ones are not there. Yes, so we are going to write zero over here. So we'll write one in hundreds, five in tens, and zero in ones. Now the next one, count these hundreds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we'll write six hundreds over here. we can see only one column is there for tens. We'll write one. And here we can see 1, 2, 3, 4. How many ones are there? Yes, 4 ones are there. So we'll write 6 in hundreds, 1 in tens, and 4 in ones. Okay, look at the next one. It is 1, 2, 3, 4. Right here, 4. How many tens columns are there? Yes, 1, 2. 2 are there. We'll write 2. And how many are here? We can see only 1. 1 is there. So we'll write 1. We'll write 4 in hundreds, 2 in tens, and 1 in ones. Another one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So how many hundreds are there? Yes, 9 hundreds are there. Now count the columns for tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So how many columns are there for tens? Yes, these are 9 tens. Now this, how many ones are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 ones are there, right? We'll write 9 in hundreds, 9 in tens, and 9 in ones. Okay, so do you know that when we add 1 to 999, we'll get 1000. How? Yes, let us find out the same. See, what we'll do, we'll write here 999 and we'll add 1. Yes, so 9 plus 1 is how much, children? Yes, 9 plus 1 is 10. 9 in your mind and 1 on your finger. Count after 9. Yes, it is 10. So we'll write 0 over here as the answer and 1 as carryover. 9 plus 1 is how much? Again, 9 plus 1 is 10. So we'll write 0 over here and 1 as the carryover. So add these two numbers again. 9 plus 1 is 10. Now write 0 over here. Now we can see no number is there in thousands place, right? So we'll write 1 over here only. Yes, this is a shortcut one. So we'll write 1000 as the answer. So when we add 1 with 999, we'll get the answer as 1000. Okay, now we are going to solve an exercise. So the question is, write the number of hundreds, tens, and ones in the following. So you all will count the 100 blocks, the tens columns, and the single ones. Okay, so start doing it. Look at the first one, it is counted and write it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right here, 5 hundreds. 1, 2, 3. 3 tens. And 1, 2, 3, 4. How many ones are there? Yes. 4. 4 ones are there. So we'll write the number answer as 534. Now look at the second one. How many hundreds are there? Only 2 hundreds are there. How many tens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we'll write 5 over here. And now how many ones are there? 0. So we'll write 250 as the answer. Now look at the third one. It is 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 hundreds. And how many tens are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 tens are there. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ones are there again. So we'll write down the answer as 444. Now look at the fourth one. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So how many hundreds are there? 9 hundreds are there. And we can see that no columns are there for 10. So we'll write over here 0. Then in 9, in ones, we can see 9 ones are there. Yes, single block. It is only 9. So we'll write down the answer as 909. Now look at question number 2. It is, we have to look at this number. Yes. And we have to fill up these blanks. Okay. So this is again very easy. Look at the number. It is 696. Now see, whenever we read any number, in the same way we write down the number. Yes. The number is 696. So we can see we are saying 600. Okay, so we'll write 6 in hundreds. Then 96, we say like that, right? So 90 means in that number 90. Sorry. In that number 90, 9 tens are there, right? So we'll write 9 over here. Then at last, when we say 96 and we have written 9 tens over here, what is the remaining number? Yes, it is 6. So we'll write here 6. The same way, look at the second one. It is 920. Again, the way we read, the same way we write it. 900, that means you'll write 9 in hundreds. Now, the remaining is 2020. 2020 means we are having 2 tens. But how many ones are there? Yes, we can see 0 at this place. So, we'll write 0 again. Then, 305. See, what did I say? That whenever we are reading the number, we'll write it in the same way. Now, it is 305, right? So, we'll write 3 in hundreds place. We can see that 0 is written and then 5 is written. So, we can see already 0 is there. So, we'll write 0 on this place. Yes, and then at last, we'll write 5 in ones place. Then, this is the fourth one, that is 200. Again, very easy. 200, the easiest one. We'll write 2 over here because it is already written 200. And here, we'll write 0 and 0. Then, question number 3 is complete the number grids by filling the missing numbers. So, you have to do it. Try this at home. This is write down the numbers from 101 to 200. Now, how will you write it down? See, like this. 101, 102. See, children, whenever we are writing down the numbers, yes, you have to just look at the last two digits. But when it is getting changed, you have to just write down the next number. That's it. It is very easy. Like this, you all have to write it down. See? Isn't it so very much easy? See how I have given animation? In the same way, you all can write down the numbers from 101 to 200. It is very easy. It's done with this. Now, look at the next one. It is 336 to 345. Okay? Yes? So, we'll write the numbers from 336. Now, look at the next number. After 6, we'll write 37, right? So, we'll write 336, then write 337, then 338, 339, 340. Now, write down, continue. You have to continue the numbers after this 40. Why? Because we can see number 40 is there. This hundreds place will not change, right? So we'll write 341, 342, 343, 344, 345. The same way, another one, 445. You have to write down numbers till 454. Like this only you'll write. See, fourth one is 555 till 564. So write it down like this. Then fifth one is 665 to 674. Seventh one, 775 to 784. This one, 885 to 894. Like this, you have to just look at the number and then continue writing till you reach this number. Okay, this is very easy. You all can do it. See. Yes, so here we are done with this session. Thank you so much for watching with the video. Do like, subscribe, and share. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.